My name is Dakota, for those of you that have never met me before. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. It's my brother from another mother, Will. I'm from St. Louis, and I grew up playing music my whole life. And the house that I grew up in, we lost it in a crazy fire. And my whole family was just devastated, and we lost everything. I don't have any baby pictures or anything like that. And my mom said, you know what, let's move to Nashville. You want to play music, let's move to Nashville. So we moved to Nashville. Within 3 months, I ended up on the Ellen DeGeneres Show from a YouTube video. She gave me Ellen underwear, which was awesome. They weren't her underwear. But shortly after that, I got hooked up with Byron Gallimore, who produces Tim McGraw, and Sugarland, and Jody Messina, and Austin Webb, and all kinds of awesome artists. And I thought that was the coolest thing in the world. And he gave me a record deal and a publishing deal, and it changed my whole life. I went from a high school kid to the Ellen Show to a record deal in Nashville, and it felt like it happened overnight. I didn't think it would get any better, and Byron said, hey man, come to Blackbird Studios and play for Tim McGraw. I got to play for Tim McGraw and serenade him with a love song. I serenaded Tim McGraw with love songs. I've never been more nervous in my whole life. Well, now we're going to play a song that he learned last night. I played it for the first time ever yesterday. I don't even know all the words, but we're going to give it a shot. It's my last song, and this is the one I wanted you guys to help with. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. That's all you need to know. All right? Second time around, I'll be counting on you guys. Definitely by the last time.
He sings acapella,
by the way. You sing acapella? Monday, Tuesday. That's all you guys got to do is do the week. Wednesday. You ready? This song's called Little by Little. Every young man's dream, only a fool would believe that she could do better. Skin her in the leather, go and break her heart and leave. Wipe the tears out and fall asleep. Mascara starts to bleed. Try to forget her, find you can never let her go. Now look at me. On Monday she won't pick up her phone. On Tuesday says she's not at home. On Wednesday finally says hello. She's taking me back little by little. On Thursday she let me in the door. On Friday think I'm getting warm. And finally I can say for sure she's taking me back little by little. Little by. Forgive all my mistakes, so I'm on my knees to pray. You know it'd be better, she could do better. The whole thing seems great. I wipe the smirk off of my face, call the pie and clean my plate. Tried to forget her, but can never let her go. Now look at me. On Monday she won't pick up her phone. On Tuesday finally says hello. On Wednesday finally says hello. She's taking me back little by little. On Thursday let me in the door. On Friday think I'm getting warm. And finally I can say for sure she's taking me back little by little. It's Saturday night, she's holding me tight. Sunday afternoon, and I think I made it through. Yeah, I think I made it through. Oh, 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 yeah. On Monday, won't pick up her phone.
Tuesday,
says she's not at home.
Wednesday,
finally says hello. She's taking me back little by little. On
Tuesday,
she let me in the door.
Friday,
I think I'm getting warm. And finally, got to say for sure one more time, you gotta feel it. Oh,
on Monday,
won't pick up a phone.
Tuesday,
says she's not at home.
Wednesday,
finally says hello. She's taking me back little by little. On Thursday, she left me in the door. On Friday, I think I'm getting warm. Finally, got to say for sure, she's taking me back.
little by little, it's taking me back. Little by little, it's taking me back. Little by little. Oh yeah.